Curator reviews, Rob Scholten Museum. Quite tragic story. It happened, or it started very positive, like this work from Rob Scholten. And it is about the joy of collecting things. And Rob Scholten collected lots of things, like matchboxes, but also those sugar bags and art. He had a big art collection. And next to that, he was a very famous artist himself. We called him the Andy Warhol of the Netherlands. And people may know him or may have heard of him that in Nakano, in the Dutch village in Japan, he made a giant mural in the 90s. I think it was 42 meters wide and enormous. And so he had quite an international reputation. And so that is one person on one side. Then the city of Den Helder on the other side. The city of Den Helder, it is 60 kilometers north of Amsterdam. And that is the city where the Royal Dutch Navy is situated. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, there was less need for a big navy. So I think it is now on 40%. The navy is now 40% of what it used to be. So when all the Marines left the city, the shipyards are empty. All the companies that delivered to the Marine, and also all the bars and shops in the city center, when they didn't have, when they lost 60% of their customers, you can imagine that everything went down. And well, Den Helder, it is a dead city. The whole city center is empty, empty shops, empty bars, empty shipyards. It is, now, I wouldn't go there without any good reason. But there, Rob Scholten, he had a very big art collection. Den Helder had lots of empty buildings, match made in heaven, you would think. In the beginning, it looked like a match made in heaven, because Rob Scholten occupied the old post office in the city center of Den Helder. And even I went for the first time in my life to Den Helder. And well, what is normal when you see an art collection, after that, everybody would like a glass of wine or a coffee. So you go walking around into the city. And it was for me the first time that I was in Den Helder and that I actually stayed there also for a few hours. And very nice museum. It was still building up, it was not finished yet. But Rob Scholten gave me a personal guidance through the museum, so I really enjoyed it. And but the relationship between Rob Scholten and the city of Den Helder, well, it didn't work out. And well, they both blame each other. I don't go into that. After several law suits, finally, the city of Den Helder kicked Rob Scholten out of the post office and confiscated his whole art collection. So Rob Scholten is homeless without his art collection. And also his reputation is really damaged after this whole affair. But the city of Den Helder, who was really, well, like a dead city, thanks to the museum, they show some signs of life. People were going again to Den Helder. Now again, it is just dead. So in this story, only losers, and well, that's a pity. Please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.